lose my breath whenever I see you. You stole my heart, what is it that you do? My life was great till you added colors.
Right, so here's the deal. I'm 2 months in to my study year abroad, and when I first landed, the first week, at this very river, I saw a boat just going past underwater. Now, I just assumed that, you know, I wouldn't be able to do it. It's probably like a fancy thing or whatever. But it turns out anyone can actually do it. And my student loans just come in. So I thought, what better way to spend it than on a boat cruise and food? Lots of food. So now that we've established that, let's go and get some food.
No, there's nothing I wouldn't give.
Take it all and more, don't want it. I'll give you everything, just stick around.
Right, so I've come to Lau Pau Sat, located in the city centre and is arguably the best hawker centre in the whole of Singapore. It has any cuisine that you can think of, from Chinese to Japanese, Korean, even some Western stuff. Lau Pau Sat has you covered.
We've arrived at Lau Pau Sat. We're now looking for a seat. Well, no, we're looking for food, and then we will look for a seat. But just going to have a look at all the different types of food they have.
Right, this is what we're playing with today. Got some beef, rice, something. It's a beef and rice something, that's it.
Right, the time has come. We're on mission operation find point of embarkation for the Singapore boat cruise around the city. So I'm heading there now. ETA is about, what's ETA? ETA is about a 20 minute walk, and then I'll update you guys when I arrive. And of course, I'll be taking you on the boat with me too.
So I walked through the city to the starting point, and can I say that the Singapore city at nighttime looks incredible. Just the lights again. Honestly, just the lights, but yeah, it's so good at night. Right, I got kind of lost in the city, but now I know I'm not lost because, you know when you're going on a river cruise and you're next to a river, you know you're in the right place. Come on, you're good.
Operation successful. We've made it on the boat. Not on the boat. We've made it.
So this was by far the most stressful part of the entire event. As I'm walking with people behind me, my brain is on overtime on every possible call as it tries to compute the optimal position to sit in order to get footage. It comes to my attention this section will not do as it has a roof, therefore disabling overhead shots. Nonetheless, I continue with my endeavor to the outdoor section. However, all hope is lost as I take a turn too early. Oh, but he's faked him. He gets round the defender, he shoots, and he scores.
Like you do sometimes, put it all on me. Put it all on me. I lift you when you're feeling low. I'll hold you when the night gets cold. You'll never have to be alone. And that's all you need to know. No love lost, we've got you and I. No clouds, we'll shoot them out the sky. You'll never have to be alone. And that's all you need.
So at this point in the journey, I'm about one third of the way through, and it's been phenomenal. I've just left Clark Quay, and I'm now entering the river right next to the city.
Yeah, that's all you need to know, to know. Yeah, and that's all.